Right now, our in-depth coverage of the death of Queen Elizabeth at age 96, the world mourning the loss of Britain's longest-serving monarch, her son, Prince Charles, immediately becoming the new King of England. Queen Elizabeth's legacy ahead on Nightly News.